will ask these smaller fish to groom them, and they can change color to convey that they're not going to eat them. We also have 3 manta rays and 2 whale sharks here in this habitat. You can see one of our manta rays up there at the top. Not sure which one that is. We also have Taroko swimming directly towards us and those divers. Looks like they are getting awfully up close and personal with him. We do have 2 males of our whale sharks. They have been with us since 2005 when we first opened. They were being sold in a Taiwanese fish market when we heard about them, and so we went over and picked them up and brought them here. To this day, it is the biggest delivery that UPS has ever made. They did shut down I-285 when they first dropped into Atlanta, but now they have a happy home here with us. So a lot of the Georgia Aquarium is focused on conservation and research. So the price of your ticket does pay for research efforts to study these wonderful animals, and it helps conserve their populations. So conservation is incredibly important, especially when it comes to these animals. You may see a lot of fish in here that are not, that you wouldn't typically see with some other fish. This is to kind of prove the one world ocean. So all of us are connected regardless of where we come from in the world. So you may see some fish interacting that almost certainly would never be out in their natural habitat. I'm going to take a quick break to tell you that if you could do a nose check for me, that would be great. Please make sure your mask is covering both your nose and your mouth.